What's up, guys? It's Matt060901 here, and welcome to Forza Horizon. I play Minecraft, I play Forza, I play Need for Speed, I play lots of games. This is kind of a channel restart. I got bored of YouTube after the first two videos I posted, and they were both on Minecraft. I stopped doing YouTube because, one, obviously I got bored, and two, I never had the time. Now, I'm just posting. I'm gonna start doing, like, driving games now because they seem to have a high interest, especially on the Slap Trains channel. I think you should go check him out, he's cool. And also check out Tom Cat, if you don't know about him. Link will be in the description for both of them. And yeah, today we're going to be doing a build and test thing. And well, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to drive to the auto show and get my new car that I'm going to be doing. As you can see, I've got over 1 million credits because I won that online. So let's go. Just cruising at 100. One of my subscribers sent me a friend request today. I've actually forgot his name. I'll check it right now. Turnable Future. Yeah, that's whatever. Yeah, he's one of my subscribers, so check him out. Sorry, I got a cough. For the minute, I feel sick. And plus, I'm going away on holiday in 3 days. To Ibiza. Nice break. So I'll probably post another Forza Horizon build or Minecraft, Matcraft video when I get back on Thursday. Not Thursday coming, but the Thursday after. So Thursday sometime in June. In the beginning. The first Thursday of June. Let's just say that. Because I cannot be bothered to do anything else. Right, what do we want? I think I might do a drift build. So, what, a rear wheel drive car? Hold on. What cars have we got that we want to trade in and buy again? Let's do the S2000. Trade that in and get a brand spanking new one. One. Oh, that Escort though. I wish they had stanced cars in this game. Not just the mods, but proper stanced cars. I'm a huge JDM fan. JDM is hail. Ugh. I think Forza Horizon's the best free roaming car game racing thing that I've ever played. This was my first game for the 360 because I had a PS3 before that and I hated Gran Turismo.
Hey.
Hey. Is that all you gotta say? Hey? Focus again? No, it's not. That's awesome. That's awesome. Right, what do we want? Visuals. Quite like that one. Yeah, I'll have that one. We'll, eh? That's exactly the same as it. Oh, no, it isn't. I'll use the Forza one. I never really used this one ever before. But obviously now I'm using it. Wow, the custom built Honda ones. They're really getting to me. Really nice. Got the bumper and the side skirts. What am I thinking? Why not? Looks beast. Well, first of all, we've got a... Do we want a V6? What's the horsepower? 43 different. I'll keep the stock VTEC and put a supercharger in it so I don't need to wait for the turbo. To kick in. We don't want too much power though, because I learned a valuable lesson with that. Definitely want a race fuel system. Want a supercharger. Right, we'll get up to 400 horsepower. Oh, 399! That's awesome! Well, that's all I need. Now I'll just, race brakes, race springs, no, you want, here you go, do sport again, because I want a passenger, you know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? Race clutch, race transmission, because I'm beautiful. I'm not really beautiful, I'm ugly as hell, but yeah. Right, I'm gonna do tyres. Oops. Right. What's keep the tire with stock. Keep the tire stock. Now this is where it gets hard. You'd never know what kind of rims you like. I like them. But I don't want to go with the BBS rims, because I use them for basically nearly every car. Oh yes. Well, I want to make the front ones a little bit bigger. Rear ones will keep normal because we're going to be burning some rubber. Right, I'll do a top speed test on the highway and then I'll do a drifting thing. I'll go out drifting up in the mountains, hopefully dodging some traffic, because my Forza Horizon Online thing is going all funny at the minute. No, let me go online. Right, let's go over to the... Let's just fast travel to the highway. Because, you know... Go over here. Yeah, I took the liberty of buying fast travel. Because I couldn't bother to drive everywhere. I'm definitely going to put a different paint job on this soon. I'll do an engine sound test here. Listen to the VTEC. VTEC. VTEC kicked in, yo. Can you hear the supercharger screaming? Supercharger stops at third gear. Either that or the engine's gone louder. I wish you could tune the engine. Just like on Forza 4. 168, 169, 170. We're pulling. Off the damn wheel, please. Well, let's just say that this does about 190, even though we never got up to that speed. Nissan Leaf. You gotta do the honk honk honk, stomp thump thump, thump thump thump. We wait until around 4,000, just before VTEC, just to wait. Just start pulling. 3, 2, 1, go! Going up to Red Rock. Let's see how long this video is. 14 minutes? I should appear on Barely Legal Drivers. Oh, Jesus! We need more power. Just a sec. Where's my supercharger gone? 3, 2, 1. Ready and steady and go. Help me. I might do that. Just put a quick. Might as well fully upgrade the engine. Just put on whatever's knocked. What am I doing? Another 2 more minutes and then I'm gonna have to end the video. Start. This is amazing. Oh, there we go. Try e-brake drift in that. Jesus. Improvement for this game would be cops. Cops should be included. Oh, damn it! Too much useless power. Well, I'm gonna have to end the video there. Just finish with a shot of the car. Well, yeah, this will be mainly what I'll do on my channel from now on. This and Minecraft. Not much else. I know when I say not much else, there'll be tutorials and stuff, but it's just these sort of games that I do. It would be great if I had better things, like better games to own. Well, that's a long shot. I think I'm gonna end this here. I hope you enjoyed, because I did, sort of. because I may have lost a lot of breath. But I'm gonna go and calm down now. Right, thank you for watching and goodbye.